The head football coach at Clemson University has a new multi-million dollar contract. The school's board of trustees approved the deal this morning. The new deal runs through 2028, and Swinney will earn $8.25 million this year and $10 million a season in the final 2 years of the contract. Swinney is the most successful coach in the history of Clemson football. He won 2 national championships and 5 ACC championships since taking over midway through the 2008 season.